We are now looking at the driving mechanism of a plain power loom. We can see the motor driving the pulley, which in turn rotates the fast pulley. The crankshaft is rotating, and via the crankshaft gear and the bottom shaft gear, the bottom shaft is rotating. The gear ratio of the crankshaft gear to the bottom shaft gear is 1:2. So, the speed ratio is 2:1.